any Italians here? Yeah. Okay. If I say to you, Fernet Branca, what is it? Yeah, it does the job. But oh, how it tastes. Do you know how it helped me? I was in Italy. I was in Florence. There's a friend of mine. His name is Henry Silva. He was a Puerto Rican actor. He speaks just a little bit of Italian. If you're in Italy, they love you when you speak Italian, man. So that helped. You know, because we didn't want to go to the tourist places. They give you the same food that you get here, almost. You know, we want to go eat with the people. So we found a lot of restaurants around there. But everybody spoke Italian, you see. So Henry would come in, Occhinello, il libino, il lavoro, e tonoli. And the guys would say, hey, Occhinello, il libino, Cellini, cinque, hello, dolce, hello, hi. They all centered their attention around Henry. And they loved Henry, and they'd look at me, and I just couldn't speak nothing. And I say, hey, they say, you sit down. And my wife would say, Henry, order me something wonderful. And Henry would get the menu, and you know, he'd say to the guy, I want the menu, and my wife's, oh, Henry, and I'm sitting there. So I got mad. Not with the Italians, not with Henry. I got mad because I was frustrated, man. Nobody's paying attention to me. By the time we hit the fourth restaurant on the fourth day, I'd had it. So we walked in the restaurant, the same thing. Hey, Occhinello, olé, bene, Occhinello, olé, olé. And they sit down with all that. And I said to the waiter, I said, give me a menu. Because I'm going to break this down. I'm going to order something for myself. Now, I figured that I could do it because I had 4 years of Latin one. I get the menu, and it's all Italian. Now, the dudes in my brain are saying, oh, man, this stuff, we don't know nothing about it. You know? So I notice the word, this thing looks like bird. So I said, well, I'm just going to take a shot at this. You can't go wrong, well, bird. So the maitre d', I said, how is this? He said, oh, sir, this is the delicacy of the house. I said, bring it to me. They brought the entree, which was my bird. I had ordered barbecued sparrow. They left the head and the feet on the sparrow. The sparrow was by itself in a white plate with the head hanging off the edge of the plate. Looking like this. Feet and toenails intact, with a beak, and one eye closed and the other one open. Now, there's no way that I'm going to say out loud, I didn't order this. Everybody at my table took one look at it and immediately became very self-centered in their own meal. Now, I am enough of a male egotist that I will sit here and eat my mistake. I don't care if I die. The problem is, how? I'm going to say this. I am proud to be an American, because an American can eat anything on the face of this earth as long as he has two pieces of bread. I smeared mustard upon the two pieces of bread and put some two pieces of bread on top of that dude, and I started biting.
When it reached my stomach, there's a valve that opens and allows the digested food to pass into the intestines. That valve saw. What was in the stomach and shut itself off. And I had the delicacy of the house in my stomach, and it just laid there and made gas. And I got bigger and bigger. And for goodness sake, I wanted to belch, man. I wanted to call for a healthy home. Now, there is a slight leak in the upper valve, and it is allowing gas about the size of the tip of my finger to come up. So it doesn't relieve anything. I'm just giving off small burps, which go, burk. These burps, when they hit the air, are the worst smelling burps you've ever smelled. People are going, oh, God, please. What? Are we near a sofa factory or what? What is going on here? And I'm just walking around spreading these burps all over people. My wife got hold of one burp, and she said, you're dead. You passed away a long time ago, but somehow you're still upright. That's where Fernet Branca came into play. I took the shot of Fernet Branca, and the valve opened up, and the bird saw what was coming. And started running. And I started running. I owe it to Fernet Branca. I just wanted to tell you about that.